cute. Now I'm going to get cute with this. Joy Ball. Joy Ball. Ball of joy. Okay. So, the gimmick with this thing. You see, this Joy Ball. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to make this. Check this out. Okay. So, it's got little foots. Right? And made in Hong Kong. So this is the Quick Shot Joy Ball, and you can decide whether or not you want to ball with the left hand or ball with the right hand. There are a switch for that, and then there's a switch for whether or not holding down the button will do auto fire, so turbo basically, which I'm not going to use, but it's there. Loud as crap. So loud! Loud. But, so good. So good. It's better than I expected. I'll show you what I mean. I'll show you what I've been practicing with first, so you get the impression of this absolute bullshit. Okay. So, of course, I had to try and do it with gyrus, right? So, all right, so got a ball, my hand on that ball, I'm gonna hit the button a bunch, it's gonna click a bunch, check this out. But, like, I could pretend that, like, I got invited to that thing in Saudi Arabia where everybody got to touch the orb. It's like I'm playing with the orb. Okay? But it's not a trackball. It's a joy. Alright. Joy ball. Okay. So. Yeah, I pretty much go until I die here. Shit is baller. It's weird. I'm actually comfortable with this thing. So weird. Huh. Thank you. I said, I die once, then I saw Shiro, and we're gonna switch games. So I was not planning on playing Gyrus for forever, but, you know, it's me, so I choose Gyrus, and then I don't die. And I get myself some arm practice here. This is really responsive. Those things, and this does not hold up to that. Okay, so now that we have that answered,
let's not do that anymore. Instead, let's do something else pleasant, even
Oh, I don't know. Do I have something in unique? I do. And I should have hit A, huh? Yep. Oh, it's, oh, this is good. Oh, yeah. Well, that's badass. Wow. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty good. Shit. Too much English. Oh, dude. Okay, so very quickly, this is becoming the controller to have for this game. Nah, dude, this is good shit. Oh wow. Okay. Uh-oh. Appears that one of my streams appears to have fallen off. What's going on? Oh. Okay, it's way behind. Wow. Alright. Well. While the rest of us are playing fucking desert golfing, everybody else is looking at, was looking at, me dying in Gyrus. Alright, well. So, what else can we do with an orb? I got it. Right. Thank you. Yeah, friends, I'm here to say this controller's rocking in a weird-ass way for this game. I'm not nearly as mad at it as I thought I'd be. Didn't even see it. Goodness. I only wish that the orb wasn't right up against the plastic. Also, I wish that it lit up. I need an orb that lights up. That's what I want, guys. I want an orb that lights up. I thought it had come up, but it didn't. All right. All right, so that's pretty good. Okay. So, what is going to be our next adventure? So,
appears to me that it works with shooters. So perhaps that's where I need to go. Okay. Okay, that game is called Balltron. And I've got a ball. So you know I gotta try that shit. Balltron, a long, long time ago. Oh, it's Defender. Okay. Baltron is a dog shit Defender clone. Oh, I hit both buttons and I warped somewhere. Oh god, warped somewhere. Nope. I just cost myself a ton of fuel. It didn't really go anywhere. I believe that means I escaped. But I didn't really escape from Balltron. Oh, okay, that kills me. Okay, cool. I just wanted to be sure. Alright, so I'm over Balltron.
Ball.
How's it?
Alright.
Well, you can't win them all. Okay. Okay. What are we doing? Let's do Gunsmoke. Give that a shot.
You folks need to get on the wall. There is an auto fire, but why would you use it when you've got the fucking joy ball? Ball! So, right gun is my middle finger, left gun is my thumb, and it feels really good. Yes, a very, very light tap. Yum Chi Chi! There we go. I was so wrong about the ball. The ball is life. This is the joy ball right here. And earlier in the stream, I actually played Nezzard Golfing. With the ball. Okay, folks, I have been asked to get some groceries. So, I will pause this for now. I will come back. Be with you in mere moments. Whoop, whoop.
Well, that was fast.
All right. So we are back. And I haven't died yet. So let's go. Over on the Facebook stream, we're looking at back at Cutter Boomerang. Goodness. Okay. All right. So, I think Oh.
that's cool.
Racing games actually work. Huh. Okay.
Okay. So. Do I even want to try it? Yes, I do. Thank you.
explaining. Okay, so I got the point of that. I need to find
one last game to try.
Okay. This will put it through its fucking paces. Let's go. Wrong button. Hang on. Wrong button.
False start. Well. Jesus. Wow. This is the one I'm not good at. Go back to shoot 'em ups. Thank you.
course they are.
Of course they're prisoners. Oh, zips.
Dude, this orb is lit. Thank you.
Oh shit. I get more lives?
What?
Soundtrack rules? Oh, man. It starts to get hard to make little nudge movements. Physical endurance time. You get tired when you use this, which is okay if it's fun. Oh my god. My dumbass. Okay, don't pull up anything that's called S. You start the F over. Ugh, you piece of shit. Fuck you, game. Alright, well, I think that's enough. I think I've had a good time. Hope you have had a good time. I'm gonna shut down stream. So, hope you have enjoyed this adventure. Have a good evening.